Greetings, children of darkness and light. It's your favorite neighborhood Lord Miroku, Zenco. Back. So let's get started.
As long as I leave this to you, I won't tell you to do your best, but...
Yeah, I'll definitely...
Damn it! Here!
That's right, I remember now. There was definitely something strange about that video.
Can you explain it?
What's strange is that stepladder I mentioned earlier. It's true that the steps of that stepladder weren't dirty. But on one, there was a bloodstain, right on the left side of the stepladder. However, that contradicts the video I saw. There weren't any bloodstains on the stepladder in the video. It was...
That is truly... If the video showed the moment of...
Even so, the fact is the stepladder had blood on it at the actual crime scene. But the stepladder in the video was completely bloodless.
And there's no way the video was recorded in advance. If that's the case, the only thing I can think of is...
It's possible those two stepladders...
Wait, are you saying there were...
But where would you find another stepladder? There was only one stepladder...
Then one of the stepladders was somewhere other than the music venue.
What do you mean?
You're suggesting that the stepladder in the video isn't the only thing that's different. Am I right? That's amazing, Chiaki! All that gaming has given you incredible deduction skill.
Is that...
Besides the stepladder, the filming location.
What do you mean?
I mean, the video eyes, it was filmed somewhere else.
The hospital monitor is supposed to display footage captured by the music venue camera, you know?
Then, there's a possibility that the killer all...
These logic dives are getting harder. Holy fuck, this is trippy. Did I really just fall off? That was a lot harder than it looked.
That's it. The killer just brought the camera from the muse with it. They made me think it was a live feed from the vineyard. When it was...
Then only the monitor was...
Yes. At least when I first discovered Ibuki's body. But when Hyoko's body appeared, the killer probably put the camera back too.
That means you should have realized that from the start and made this easier on...
He did discover the body. I doubt his attention was focused on the camera.
Well, that's true. In order to hide that the camera was missing, the killer did one more thing to the remaining mark.
I see!
killer smashed the monitor to pieces, destroying it. As long as it was in pieces, you wouldn't be able to tell if the camera was actually there or not. My attention was so focused on the body that even I couldn't have noticed something like that.
And the moment Hajime left the music venue, the killer put back the camera they took.
And they destroyed it and left that in pieces of...
It's easy to say it was filmed somewhere else, but the surveillance cameras connect...
Despite Kazuichi's desperate repair efforts, it seems it could not transmit from...
The fact that it was able to connect between the hospital and the music venue is amazing enough!
Oh god, not another one of these. I like the old way in the first game better.
Possible that, huh?
But the hospital and the music venue look...
That's exactly why the killer did something.
There's no way the conference room... And the music venue looked the same.
Which place resembled the other? Did the conference room look like the music venue? Or did the music venue look like the conference room?
That must be it!
What the killer did was... make the music venue, the crime scene. Look, they did that by using the black curtain hanging at the back of the stage.
From what I remember, there used to be a really flashy curtain, but after the incident, it somehow became a plain black curtain that didn't seem to be the right size.
That's right! It's so half-assed, just like Monami.
Oh yeah? Well, your face
look stupid.
That curtain was hung so
just
the
music
venue would look like a conference room? In actuality, even though the curtain in the conference room doesn't stand out, it is a black light-blocking curtain that's long enough to reach the floor.
I see. The conference room. The same color as the music venue stage. So the killer chose the conference room because they realized the floor matched.
Matching floors, matching curtains.
But that's not all. There should be something else the killer did to tamper with the evidence.
I can prove it with this. You're referring to the candle in the music room. In the video I saw, a candle was used for lighting. The music venue has good lighting, so there's no reason to even use
it. But wouldn't they have done it to make...
That might have been another reason, but... The lighting in the conference room and the music venue are so different. They couldn't be used during filming. That's why the killer used a candle as film light.
Which means... Are you saying the candle in the music venue wasn't actually used?
That candle was likely placed there just to make me think it was the same candle that was used in the video.
With candlelight, you can't see things in that much detail. Maybe they were going for that effect. With that cheap-ass camera, it won't capture much in a dark area.
As long as this all matches up, it should be no problem. The video I saw wasn't filmed at the music venue.
If I'd found proof that evidence in the conference room was altered, we would have reached an answer soon, but it appears the killer already covered that up, so I...
But there's no mistake. That's the only place within the connection range of the surveillance camera.
The motel would have been too far, and the interior design of the movie theater is too distinctive.
But this must be a surprising... You never suspected that the video you saw in the hospital...
The incident isn't happening at the scene of a crime. It's occurring in the conference room.
If Ibuki's hanging video was filmed at the hospital's conference, then was Ibuki killed at the conference room too?
No, that's not possible. Right after Hajime saw that video, he discovered Ibuki's body at the music.
The person wearing the hint bag in that video wasn't Ibuki. It was the killer pretending to be Ibuki. The killer put on a hospital gown, wore a hint bag on their head, and...
By that time,
the actual time of death must have been earlier. Probably around midnight or dawn to avoid witness.
If they took Ibuki from the music venue to the hospital to kill her, there's no way it happened during the day.
But why did the killer go to the trouble of making a fake video?
The reason the killer made a fake... There's only one possibility I can think of. Then naturally, the killer's identity will reveal...
Huh?
You fiend! Are you saying you already know who the killer is?
This was the close place.
You're the killer, aren't you? Like I said, aren't you the killer who murdered Ibuki and Hyoko?
The killer? I'm the killer?
Hey, don't you think that's kinda impossible? A chick like her is the killer? She couldn't even kill a fly. In fact, the fly would probably kill her first.
She's right! A clumsy slowpoke like me killing
But we're the only ones. Thanks to that video, we're the only ones who have the advantage of an alibi.
An alibi? Was that the killer's goal?
Now that you mention it, you guys brought that up earlier. Only Hajime and Mikan haven't.
It's just a coincidence!
But you're the only one who could have filmed that video in the hospital conference. Is that also a coincidence? At that time, you said you were going to the on-call room, but you actually went to the conference room. That's when you put on a hospital gown that you prepared in advance. Put the by doing that, you made up a video that showed Ibuki and showed that to me. Furthermore, I saw that video at the hospital lobby. If someone wants to go to the conference room from outside, they have to pass through the lobby.
So it's impossible that someone who wasn't already in the hospital...
Not only that, the others in the hospital, Akane and I...
So that must be...
Please, wait a sec! What are you saying? That's impossible! There's no way I can kill someone!
It's not literally impossible. Can't you give a better defense than...
Just show she can't even do that!
Hey, you sure this...
Wrong! It's total...
Just like Akane said... It is really hard to tie it all together.
I agree. It is truly difficult.
That slow-witted remark is not necessary.
It's fine. In a tournament for social punching bags, I'd easily win first. Even I... How many times do I have to tell you?
What do you say, Haji?
Do you still believe?
Do you hate me?
Hey, Hajime!
Can you hold on a minute? Well, I know I'm being intrusive and all, and I missed all of the critical parts, and I doubt I have anything worth saying.
What do you say?
But still, there's definitely no way I can overlook the killer. I thought it was suspicious all along. Investigating with a suspect in mind creates a different result than investigating.
Hey, what are you-
Well, thanks to that.
Are you serious?
I've been so focused on everybody else this trial.
You better not have kept quiet on purpose. This isn't a game you-
Actually, this is a game!
Funakuma, shut up.
Please don't say such controversial state-
Well, what do you know, Nagito?
Well, it's nothing big, really. Only a small, decisive clue that points to the killer.
Dang! That's a huge deal!
A decisive clue? Does something like that really exist?
Let's take a look. Regarding the rope Ibuki was dangling from, this rope was supplied by the supermarket, right?
Again with the supermarket?
If they got it at the supermarket, that...
What's wrong with that?
I want you to take a close look at this rope. And keep in mind that it's brand new. Near the middle of the rope, it's frayed, as if it was rubbed strongly. But why is it like this? The loop Ibuki used to hang herself is on one end of the rope, and the part of the rope that hung from the baton lighting is on the other.
Hey, you're taking too long.
It means, well, from what I can infer, I think the killer wrapped the rope around Ibuki's neck, pulled both ends at full strength, and strangled her. The center of the rope is frayed because that's the part they used to strangle Ibuki.
Oh, God. I've been listening to you for a while, and it sounds like you knew about this rope. What exactly did you say to me during the investigation?
Not everyone cooperates at a class trial. Those who lie and conceal the truth will obviously be here too. Just like this case's killer. I was just copying them.
Huh?
More importantly, what was all that about the rope? The killer strangled Ibuki. And then?
And then, I finished speaking.
Huh? How is that a decisive...
Huh? You didn't notice it? I thought I made the decisive clue very clear.
Thank you.
Ibuki didn't die from hanging. She was strangled to death.
That's basically the same thing.
Though hanging and strangling seem similar, they're very different. The scars they leave would look different too.
Scars? You mean the rope burn, right?
But we believed it was from a hanging. Why would that be?
Did we fall for someone's lie?
That must be it! So that's what happened. We've been falling for the killer's lie this whole time. You said Ibuki hanged herself, but that was a complete lie, wasn't it, Mikan? You told us the wrong cause of death. You lied, didn't you? You should have been able to tell the difference between hanging and strangling just by looking. You, Mikan, the ultimate nurse.
First of all, I'm not a coroner, so I don't have the medical knowledge to identify it. That's why it's not my fault if I made a mistake.
You were right.
But even a drunk medical student can notice the difference between a hanging and strangulation.
I'm not taking her side or anything, but being clumsy and unskilled in this area could lead to a mistake.
He's totally right!
Mikan nursed me till I got better. There's no way I'm gonna doubt her.
Don't you think her devotion to nursing is what helped her draw Ibuki to her death?
Huh?
And if not, her symptoms were still very serious. And caused her to believe what anybody told her. It wouldn't surprise me if she willingly followed Mikan because she was nursing her.
So Mikan volunteered to nurse us? Because she was planning to do this all along?
That's a little... Aren't you like the thief who suspects everyone else of being thieves?
I'm not a criminal. Mikan is. I mean, she's a killer, you know.
You've got it all wrong. Please forgive me.
I'm sorry, but there's no way I can forgive you.
Harsh.
I can't forgive this crime at all.
Forgiveness or not?
Nice. Well, if that's the choice everyone makes, but is that really okay?
You're friggin' annoying! If you keep talking, I'm...
There's no...
Is that really true?
Stop it already!
I can't stop! I don't want to do this either. Of course I don't want to do this, but I need to do this.
You doubt your friends?
That's not it. I suspect them because I want to believe them.
What the hell does...
I don't think belief and doubt are necessarily...
Huh?
I do doubt her, but I still want to believe her. Cause if there's no room for doubt...
Don't say deep stuff.
If you want to believe in someone, you need to overcome doubt. Belief without doubt is simply a lie.
Fine. Do whatever you want.
Huh? Is that all you can say? Ah, so in the end, you're all just a bunch of bullies, huh?
Whoa.
Justifying your actions with fancy words. Making excuses for why it's not really your fault. Everyone always treats me like that. It's all her fault. I'm done with that! You hear me? I'm done!
And bitch goes crazy.
It's not fair. It's not fair. Not fair, 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 not fair! Why won't you forgive me? If you did something wrong, you'd forgive yourself right away! What did I do? Why won't anybody forgive me?
Is acting like this your strategy now? Well, plus, to be honest, I've run out of ideas. Okay.
If we don't have any clues, why don't we have her... I'm... the same as Hajime, but still, The truth is, one of us murdered two of that's why. We gotta stick with this until the very end. Hey, Mikan. Can I ask you, if you're not the killer, then who fabricated that video Hajime watched?
Like I said,
can you prove it?
Wait! Do you have any proof that I'm the one who fabricated treating me like a killer based on an assumption? That's totally crazy! Why does everybody always...
Is this broad really okay? She's emotionally unstable.
I'm not the killer!
But the only one who can find the hole in her... So, I'm going to leave...
Why do you get to decide I'm the killer? Please!
I can't think of anybody else other than you who could have filmed that video.
Huh? Do you have any proof? Is the hemp bag on her head the proof? Is the hospital gown she was wearing suspicious? Or could it be the hospital slippers she had on?
Ibuki and Mikan clearly have different body types.
Is that really your proof? You could tell her body type under the hospital gown? Just from that video? Just from that camera angle? Just from that dim candlelight?
There's no way you'd be able to make out her body type! So please forgive me already!
Hajime, pay close attention and listen well. You're the only one who can point out the killer's mistake.
Can't think of anybody else other than you who could have filmed that video.
Huh? Do you have any proof? Is the hemp bag on her head the proof? Is the hospital gown she was wearing suspicious? Or could it be the hospital slippers she had on?
Ibuki and Mikan clearly have different body types.
Is that really your proof? You could tell her body type under the hospital gown? Just from that video? Just from that camera angle?
I'll shoot through that contradiction! Mikan, you've committed a major mistake.
Mistake?
As I said before many times...
What's wrong with...
But I never said anything about the camera angle. So how can you... say anything about the camera angle as if you saw that video yourself. The only reason Mikan knew the camera is because you're the person who actually filmed that video.
This is your just reward. The more desperately you argue, you lied, didn't you?
Are you... Is it true, Mikan?
I was wrong. Wrong. No, that's not it at all.
That's not it?
I mean, it's impossible. You know that hemp bag Ibuki was wearing when she died? Try remembering the tote ding.
What the heck's wrong with her?
That tote bag. Isn't it the same one that girl was wearing in the video?
How do you know so much about that?
Who cares about that? More importantly, did you know that bag is a limited item that was sold at the movie theater? Hajime saw it too, didn't you? You were... Whoopsie! Don't worry about it. I remember even if... Ta-da! There's no mistake that... So don't you think it's impossible? Using one tote bag in both the comp... It's blatantly obvious that that's impossible. Don't you think? That's why that video isn't fabricated,
And so you'll forgive me, right?
Taking your stubbornness this far.
Then you're gonna forgive me? I won't stop until you...
This check, has she lost it for-
Will you forgive me?
This early. Whoever bought that bag should have received another one, which means it's not impossible to use that. So please, just stop making desperate excuses. It seems you're desperate.
Why does everybody always hate me?
Nikon, after I go over your crime from the beginning and show that you have peace, just admit it already. In the end, at least let me believe in you. Here's everything that happened in this case. The key to this incident is this. That's why I'm going to start with... When I went to the hospital with Mikan this morning, the incoming signal light on the surveillance monitor was blinking ahead of me.
That was a short thing.
When I switched on, a person wearing a hospital gown and a bag on their head about to hang themselves. That surveillance camera unit was designed for two-way communication with... That's why I thought the signal originated from the music venue. So I immediately headed over there. But that was the killer's trap. In truth, that video was the killer brought the music venue camera the night before and made... And then, they filmed that video. By doing so, they tried to make me think the incident was happening in real time, when in fact, the crime had already been committed by that. The person in the footage wearing the bag was actually the killer acting as a fake. I didn't know that, so I went to the music venue and found the hanged body wearing a bag on it. Seeing the body before me, I panicked and rushed out of there to get the rest of you guys. But that was also part of the killer's trap. After cleaning the conference room, the killer was likely watching the music venue from outside. And, as if they were switching places with me, they went and began working on their last trick. First, the killer peeled off the wallpaper. When I first arrived and saw, I didn't expect it to be slightly larger from the wallpaper, or have Hyoko's body hidden inside. Next, the killer destroyed the surveillance camera that was used in the conference room. After destroying it, they mixed it with what was left of the surveillance monitor found at the crime scene. The surveillance camera the killer used was originally brought from the music venue. When they brought it, they made sure to destroy its monitor beforehand. They wanted to hide the fact that the camera wasn't at the crime scene. In the end, the killer transformed the crime scene into a closed room. They broke one of the drumsticks from the storage room and played. However, they did this to mislead us into believing that the music venue... In actuality, the reason the music... The killer sealed the door with glue and intentionally... With that, the killer finished tampering with the crime scene and met up with Fuyuhi. They helped us force open the music venue door, despite the fact that they personally sealed it. And they made us discover not just Ibuki's body. At the time, they... Inside, they were probably relieved that... Isn't that right, Mikan? This crime was orchestrated by you, wasn't it?
Mikan just went full creeper.
Whoa! Now she's laughing?
It's been such a long time. This feeling, I know it well. Like the floor is collapsing. Like the sky is falling down upon you. This feeling of despair.
Mikan, you... What has happened to you?
Whoa there! Before that, a moment of your time. It seems your arguments have reached a conclusion. So let's proceed to our regularly... Now then, please pull the lever. Who will be chosen as the blackened? Let's go!
I won't forgive you.
Hey!
What's going on?
Hey, hey.
Well, that's obvious. Hey.
that?
I... What?
It cannot be.
Perhaps. See? Jeez. Isn't that right? I... Impossible!
Oh?
Huh?
What I did was for the sake of my beloved.
Huh? Huh?
My beloved was the only one. That's right. Never hated. They forgave my existence. They forgave me and accepted me. They gave me value. They loved me. I loved them with all my heart. This is my reciprocation.
Fuck.
It's love.
Hey.
Well.
With me. You serious?
This is bad.
That is...
understand?
Hey. Hey, hey! Damn it!
Yes, indeed! Now then, I've prepared a very special punish-
So it's over, it's really. Now I can go to my beloved. I can finally see them. Please forgive me, the one who's going to die with the hope of finally seeing you.
Let's give it everything we've-
Okay. That was a short execution.
Let me ask.
Isn't that right?
Please wait!
Damn it!
Wrong! Come on!
You fiend!
Phew!
Well, my children, I'm going to end this here. I'll save the event on the beach for next time. Anyway, my children, this is a slightly longer video than normal, so I'm sorry for that. I want to go ahead and end this. Anyway, if you like this video, drop it a like. And subscribe to my channel for more videos. And share it with your friends. Until next time, my friends. wrong button. Stay safe and have fun. Bye bye.